Alcoholics just need willpower. I'm sorry, sir. Alcoholics. Willpower will not just work. Because it's already been proven not to work over and over again through studies. If it was just willpower, then most people could stop. And it wouldn't take cognitive behavior therapy. It wouldn't take AA, NA groups. And if you don't like a higher power, they have different groups that can help you. So it's been proven over and over again that willpower alone does not help people stop. It's a disease like anything else. You can't tell someone who has heart disease, Alzheimer's, or any other things you can think of, that their willpower will change it. Their willpower can definitely help them achieve their goal of an abstinence or a harm reduction model, where they change the pattern of their behaviors, i.e. drinking less, so it causes less family disruptions, work disruptions, any other kind of disruption you can think of. We have too many times that willpower will help you. When even when you're not drinking or using a drug, you still have usually the cravings or the addiction to do this drug. So willpower alone won't. Again, you might have to seek counseling or other resources with the help of family, friends. You can call the local Living Sela, like 211 in Maine. They get sponsored by DHS to get them to help you. They can set you up with the resources you're looking for. If it's smoking cessation from the lawsuit, there's money available to help you. Try Nicorette. That's why we have Suboxone and methadone to help heroin addicts, because it's, as the heroin addict might say, the monkey on your back. If it was just easy just to reach back and pull the monkey off, then we wouldn't have 400 and something deaths this last year alone. And alcoholism has a greater toll, because it's a slow killer. And it's usually brought to the spotlight when someone drinks and drives and inadvertently kills somebody else. We know that was not their intention when they opened up and got in their car, but it was the outcome. So I hope you understand that willpower alone, it is a good starting step, and it needs to sustain you, because you're going to have relapses, and people just usually don't quit cold turkey. And the farther along you are at AUD, you know, whether you're mild too severe, then you'll need more help. So good luck.